20. Johnson's handed the football.
Here's the offensive line, which must protect its quarterback today.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Johnson's got it on the handle.
In the end, it picks up only a yard. As we get a look at the defensive starters, this secondary will certainly need to be on point here in the passing game.
The 49ers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. On the money. The tackle is made, and that's a three-and-out series for the offense. They're set to punt it away now. This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds.
The Eagles offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it, and they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
It's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
The Eagles lined up. Everybody split out wide. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. And there's a drop.
Well, we look at that drop pass right there. You know, one of the biggest cliches ever in sports. Oh, they're going to go right back to this guy to keep his confidence going. Well, I don't know about that. If you drop a pass, sometimes I might want to try somebody else to see if they can catch it when they're open. So, if you get open, the quarterback will throw it to you.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. The Eagles come to the line. First down marker is at the 48.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
From the shotgun. Going for the deep ball. They go down with simultaneous possession. Let's see who comes away with it. It's the offense. What a catch by the wideout.
They break huddle at the 18-yard line.
Here's the first snap after the big play. They'll run it here. Tackle's made. Second down and 10.
They'll run it off the toss. And a gain of 4.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
The Eagles with an empty backfield look here. Third down and 6. Touchdown. Philadelphia Eagles. That touchdown provides them with a solid advantage midway through the first.
Yeah, you know, I got news for the defense. They are allowed to try to stop the opponent's offense. So far, they have put up no resistance. They are getting pushed around all over the field.
And no return as this goes for a touchback.
The 49ers offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Well, Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
Second down here after that run play. Winston's going to take it from the gun. Josh Hill on the reception. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch, and You got to look out for them now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
The Eagles at the line. Dime package. First down at the 33. Johnson's tackle right at the 35.
Johnson's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Winston's lining up in the pistol. Quick with the catch. Third and one coming up. Looks like they're in press coverage here. The 49ers come out and a two tight end set. And he'll hand it off to the fullback. First and 10. Johnson's going to secure the football on the toss. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one. The defense accepts the penalty.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. Quarters formation here for the defense. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
First down at the 34. Has his target. Breaks free. Talib's there to make the stop.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Second and 7 on the way. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Here we go. Michael out of the backfield with the reception. The 49ers on offense here to start the second quarter. At the line of scrimmage, the 41. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Second down coming up. Tosses the football. Johnson's brought down after picking up just a yard. The 49ers run the risk right now of having to abandon the running game. Johnson's been off the mark, and that's a big reason why they're trailing in this one.
That's right. It hasn't worked. So what do you say? Don't be afraid to change. What you have to do, you call the plays. They give your team the best chance to win, and they better start changing those play calls.
Winston standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Reed makes the interception. That brings the play to an end.
Reed's probably going to go to the sideline telling, hey, I got such a good pair of hands after that interception that I should play some tight end. I don't know about that, but I'll tell you this. He is one good linebacker. Look out. The defense is showing a blitz here.
First down at the 32.
This league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
Here's the football marked at the 47. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. They'll go ground. And that'll be a gain of about two.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Trying to beat the play clock. Takes the hit. Throws.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
Third and eight coming up after the incompletion. The 49ers come out in a dime package.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And intercepted. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
The 49ers for the extra point.
Extra point was good.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Eagles' offense now will try to sustain a drive after giving the ball away just a few minutes ago before their defense came up with a play to return the pigskin.
Man, they should thank the defense bailing them out of trouble getting that turnover. You're right, they're just giving the football away, not being conscious of holding it the right way. It's just been sloppy play on the offense.
Second down following the run.
The defensive line, they're all shifting to the right. I think they're expecting a run.
Pulls it in. That's a gain of only a yard.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Get ready. Third and six. His man has 12 on this play. And Phil, you look at this offense right now, they've got a quarterback who's moving the football through the air, and that's a big reason why they're leading this game.
That's right, that's why they're leading the game. Boy, I'd hate to be a defensive back out there today. The wide receivers are good, the quarterback is hot, they've got awesome rhythm, and that's why they're playing so well. When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing. Confuses no one.
2 minute warning. After running it, it's second down. Justin Blackman hauls it in, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Well, they call it the post route because you're running towards the goalpost, but a good route that time by the receiver, making that cut. He gets open, gets behind the defense, and a nice throw.
First down here after the completion. Handoff. And Ward's there that time for the tackle.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Set up now at the 37. Marshall's the receiver, sent out wide to the left.
Let's go. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Second down and five. Going for the home run. He caught it. That's another reception, giving him two.
Nice throw down the field. Big game by the offense. Nothing like big passing plays. And the quarterback put it right on the money.
Breaking huddle at the four. The Eagles call a timeout. They're first. First down on the way. Toss to the outside. Harris is the one who made the big stop. The Eagles elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap. The 49ers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. They're setting up screen. They bring him to the turf. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout. Should be what we call a gimme. Drives it through for the field goal. And that will close out the first half here at the City of Brotherly Love. We'll be back after halftime to Philadelphia for the beginning of the second half. With this kick, the second half is underway. Smartly takes the knee in the end zone. The 49ers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Second and nine coming up. Johnson's going to take the handoff now.
Johnson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
After that run, third and eight for the offense. The 49ers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Woods with the catch. That's his first reception today.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Winston's going to take the snap from the shotgun. The 49ers get a first down. Coming to the line at the 39. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Johnson's taking the handoff. The 49ers now move the chains.
Johnson's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Playing press coverage to the outside. The Eagles go with the dime formation here on defense. Staying with the ground. And Williams is there to take him down.
Johnson's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Quarters formation here for the defense. Holmes all over the ball carrier. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. This is third down. Michael lined up in the backfield. Winston's running away. Set to attempt the field goal. The kick is good.
The game is getting later, and that field goal puts them within striking distance.
Yeah, it did that. And, you know, I think what, when you look at this game right now, that was a win for the defense. When you get in the second half, all you want to do after each drive is look up at that scoreboard and know that you have the lead.
And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line.
The Eagles are on some kind of roll here, Phil. They scored the last time they had it, then their defense backed it up by making a play and giving them the football back.
Confidence is a great thing when you talk about NFL football. Now this offense goes out there, they're full of confidence, and all they need, this quarterback just needs a little window. If he gets it, he'll make the play. Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
Reaches out and grabs it.
Let's go. Break 38. Break 38.
Hey. Second down and 12.
Isn't it awesome on the defensive side where you have linebackers can make plays like that, getting that interception? It's not always defensive backs that get to make those plays. Linebackers can do it too.
The 49ers put some points on the board on their previous possession, but it was just a field goal. They'll be looking to add some more right here.
Yeah, they will. And, you know, listen, you know, when you talk about touchdown drives, you have to kick a field goal. What does that mean? That means you fail on third down. Just not a good play on third down. They got to do better in that situation. If they do, that's going to lead to 7 points.
The 49ers approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package. First and 15 to go. Johnson's taken down at the 40. The 49ers trail right now, and you wonder how much the running game stays a part of the game plan. Johnson's been stopped from the first quarter.
Running game has no chance. That's obvious. We've seen it here today, and it's time for this offense to open it up. Quit trying to run the football and throw it down the field.
Press coverage all the way. Winston's got everybody split out wide. The 49ers will take the snap from the 40. Reed's able to read that play and make the hit.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Third down. Winston's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. Robert Woods with the reception.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
A punt just like it was drawn up, and now the defense has them backed into the corner. The offense is backed up. This play call is for the fullback. The defense will take the penalty.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Tough starting field position here.
Oh, you see the linebackers moving around. I think they're trying to confuse the offensive line.
Tackled in the end zone, and this is a safety. going to look for space now. The returner made all kinds of mistakes, but give credit to the coverage team. They were down there in a hurry to make the stop. It's first down as they head to the line. Woods with the catch for a gain of about 5.
Dead out route that time was run to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space from the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down marker.
Winston's completion percentage, 90% on the day. Johnson's going to secure the handoff. Third down now. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Double tight end formation. And now here's the toss. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
The 49ers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First down here. Johnson's hand at the football. And that's Poe in on the stop.
Johnson's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. The 49ers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Winston's back in shotgun formation. Gets about 4 yards that time.
The 49ers do a good job that time on second down. They don't force the football down the field. They throw it short. They pick up some solid yards to make it a good situation for them. Third and short.
Winston's completed his last 6 passes. On the way, third down. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Final quarter underway now with this snap.
Sometimes when you have a lead, your defense is on the field. You just want one of your guys to come through and make a play. That time, nice play by the defensive player. Now it's fourth down for the offense.
The 49ers have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage situation. The 49ers take it from the 28. And here's the toss. Johnson. Jackson's going to pick up the first down as he's tackled.
The 49ers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First down and 10. Johnson's got it on the handle. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Handoff made. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
Playing press coverage to the outside. First down at the 44. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Johnson's lined up as the single back. Second and short. Johnson's going to take the handoff now.
The 49ers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
This has been a long drive so far. The Eagles with a nickel look here on defense. The 49ers have it at the 39. Buries all over that offense and brings him down.
The Eagles defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
Press coverage all the way. The 49ers take it from the 43. Reed makes the tackle.
Well, it's a tight game up to this point. You got third and long. You're losing by a few points. You can't win the game on this play, but I'll tell you what, you can sure lose it. If you force this football down the field, you have a turnover, it could be the end of the game.
The 49ers take it from the 38. Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
What a drive this has been. First and 10. The give. Johnson's marked down at the 27.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out. Another handoff right back to him. That's Quinn making the stop.
That was a good idea that time by the offensive coordinator. Trying to go with the run game here in the fourth quarter when they're only down one score. Defense was ready and stopped it for a short game.
Now looking at third down. Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
The 49ers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Play after play after play here on this drive. First down at the 21. Back to the ground now on first down. To go before this one's in the books.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. Picks up 8 here. This is an almost must-convert scenario. Third down coming up here in the late stages. Yes, that's 4-down territory, but you don't want to face make or break at this point.
Yeah, on the defensive side, now it's time for the coach to do his job. Be aggressive. Call a defense that the offense has not seen so far today. If you do that, I think you'll catch them by surprise. Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Third down and 3. Gives it to him again. Johnson's marked down after a gain of 4.
The 49ers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. The 49ers all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Feeds him again for about 4.
Defense wasn't fooled by that play call. The defense, even though their team is leading, they were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense at time just for a couple yards.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. The Eagles packing the box here. 46 formation. Second and goal from the 5. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Second and long. Toss play. Picks up about 5. Bill, it's third down. They are in 4-down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
On third and long, they'll be in 4-down territory here. Third and goal from the 10. Intercepted. Spins out of the tackle. Winston's going to take a lot of heat for throwing that pick. So much was riding on that drive. The game was hanging in the balance, and he turns it over.
I can't blame the quarterback in a situation like this. I'm blaming the coaches. The call was bad, and that's why the interception happened.
Real tough starting spot here for the offense. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. That's a gain of 6. The 49ers stop the clock in a hurry, trying to hold on to every precious second. That'll be 2nd and 4 after the running play. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Picked up a couple that time. The 49ers will call for the timeout. They need every second to be preserved at this point. It'll be 3rd down. Fullback takes the handoff. It's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to 4th down.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter, you still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
Signals right away, fair catch. So the offense gets the football back here in the last 2 minutes off of the punt.
and everything looks like it's coming down to this drive.
Yeah, it does. And, you know, when you're in a situation like this on the offensive side, you can be conservative. Why? You have four downs. Makes it really tough for the defense to try to stop all four of those downs.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. Winston's lined up. Empty backfield.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
And that's Tlaib, who almost came away with a pick. They need to make something happen. They tried it right there a moment ago with the deep ball. No one would be surprised if they did that one more time.
Yeah, I think they will, Jim. But the defense, they know the situation. They can kind of get back, protect the goal line, play that soft coverage. Hard to get a big play against it.
The field. The ball is taken out of his hands. This is an almost must convert scenario. Third down coming up here in the late stages. Yes, that's four down territory, but you don't want to face make or break at this point.
Yeah, the defensive side. Now it's time for the coach to do his job. Be aggressive. Call a defense that the offense has not seen so far today. If you do that, I think you'll catch them by surprise.
Heaving it down the field. And it's going to fall incomplete. Their comeback effort comes up short. So coming off an incomplete deep pass, there just aren't that many plays you can call right here when you're desperate.
No, there's not many. And look, you got to throw it down there. You got to hope for your skilled athletes to make the play. The defense was ready that time. I expect another deep throw on this upcoming play.
Looking long. And it's going to fall incomplete. Their comeback effort comes up short. And that's going to do it in this wild card matchup. One team moving on to the divisional round, and the other heads home for the long off season. Well, the postseason will march on next week with the divisional round, and it's always sweet to pick up a victory in the postseason. Here, a wild card victory today.
Nothing like it to verify all the hard work you put in during the regular season, and then to back it up with a wild card win. That is, hey, good stuff.
So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.